Today, I like to suggest the okay list to you. What is your okay list? That is what you can do to make you feel really good. And I suggest to you, especially when you're at home now, of course, with your family, to take a momentum minute, as I call it. 1 minute, and everybody writes down, what does it take for me to really feel very good? And all kinds of things will come up. And do that like every day. And then at the same time, spend another minute to talk to each other. So how can we achieve that? And for that, I've made this, the traffic light. Many of you know the traffic light. This, by the way, is inspired by Berlin, where we were 2 weeks ago, still to do a project. And the traffic light says, simply put a topic there, what it's about, and write down, what are you gonna stop? What are you gonna continue? And what are you gonna start doing? And do it in these times, because often we need other people to do things outside of the house. We need resources like planes or going on holiday. We need money to do all kinds of things. It takes time to do that. All kinds of things that we don't need now. We're home with very little money or external resources or effort or just creativity and innovation. We can do all kinds of things. And also when you work from home, also make the okay list. So what is okay for you now that you feel great and you can get things done? And again, ask the question with the traffic light. So what am I gonna stop? What am I gonna continue? And what am I going to start? I give you an example, if I may, for my own reality nowadays. Of course, I stopped giving live sessions. They don't exist. Coaching I've already done for over 10 years this way. But live sessions are very quickly, I continue to count on my strengths, what I'm putting into this world, also together with Ingeborg. And it's like the Fosbury flop. You remember that? That's the name of how we high jump nowadays. Not me, not personally. We jump over our back. Now, at the Olympics in 68, it was introduced by Dick Fosbury. And everybody used to jump over their stomach. And they came around 2 meters high. That was the world record. Now people almost jump 2 meters and 50 at Olympic and world records. And the reason is they went to jump in another way. So I invite you to think about, with the traffic light, so what does it take to still do what you're doing, to use your strengths and to come up with new ideas, but that it works. So here's an example. Here's a flyer of a workshop we're giving in Cyprus. This is an online Zoom retreat on how to stand strong in tough times. So it's the same material, it's the same technique, if you will. I ask people to raise your hands on questions, I ask them to write things down on a handout, I ask them to talk with each other, I make breakout rooms on Zoom, etc. There's a lot of interactivity and a lot of take-home value. But there's so much to be done. So my suggestion today is make your okay list at home and at work. What is it that makes you feel great? Pick one item per 2 or 3 days or per week and together discuss how we're going to get there by using the traffic light. What are we going to stop? What are we going to continue? And what are we going to start? I wish you lots of success and I'd love to hear from you and I'll see you soon. Okay, take care, be safe, stay healthy.